金融海啸重创各国经济，让原本不打算写书的趋势大师大前研一忍不住再出新书，对各国政府提出谏言。天下杂志远赴日本东京独家专访大前研一，对于引发金融海啸的美国人达大前拯救银行，大前研一提出质疑。
They have to print new money in order to do this. America's magic was that by having the interest rate this high, they were able to pull in the money from outside. They were financed by the foreigners, financed by the credit, which is financed from the future, right? They were using everyone else's money to enjoy life, right? What America should do is to wake up to their own means and say, okay, with our income, this is the kind of lifestyle we have, this is the kind of level, you know, we can live.
反观日本经济长期无法成长的原因，却是来自于日本人不愿意消费。90年代的金融危机让谨慎的日本人开始存钱，私人储蓄高达15兆美金，如同不会流动的死水。
And therefore, unless they spend money, our economy doesn't grow. Now, having $15 trillion of money, even if they were to spend 1%, 0.15 trillion, that's more than the economic stimulus package of the government. I would say if 1% of this money is stored in the dam, huge dam, were released, you know, from the dike, then Japanese growth would be so fantastic.
然而，要让日本人从习惯储蓄改成消费，必须彻底扭转他们的生活态度。这就是大前研一在新书所提倡的心理经济学。
I say, what future? What are you concerned about?And most Japanese senior folks who have more than 50% of this money would say, just in case something bad happens. So I said, can you define what you mean by just in case? Nobody can define it. So they are saving this money for no purpose. And when they die, they take about $350,000 to the graveyard. And then toward the last few weeks of their life, they say, I wishI had known that this would be the case, and I wish I had spent that money when I was much more active. I say in this book, think about what is the last word you would say before you die. Is it like, oh, I'm lucky, I lived long, or is it, oh, thank goodness, my life was beautiful?
面对比90年代更严峻的金融海啸，台湾却还在学习20年前的日本经验。大前研一提醒，唯有从生活者大国的思维出发，台湾才能避免步上日本后尘。
Taiwan was also industry. Companies have gone to China.
Yeah.
Then they say, oh, what do we do? You know, well, left with this. Well, they have to change the lifestyle. They have to change the paradigm.Make Taiwan a land of dreams, a comfortable place even for the Japanese senior people to come in and live. Open up for these possibilities and then more money will come in. Don't try to create jobs for the sake of creating jobs like Obama. But do what I'm saying and then jobs will be, it will follow. Don't worry about unemployment.
大前研一为日本也为台湾描绘出生活者大国的愿景。他认为，唯有让大家相信明天有梦，经济才能提升。台湾要有信心走出日本经验，用更大的格局创造未来。